What is going on, everyone? We are back with another music reaction. I'm Depraved.
I'm Hellcat.
And together we are...
Hella Depraved.
All right, so just starting off, no video. Hopefully you guys have already seen the video. With M being signed technically under UMG, we tend to get all of our UMG video reactions blocked nowadays. So.
Yeah.
We are going to be watching it, though, so super excited. It's M and Snoop Dogg.
Yeah.
They haven't done something together since the Marshall Mathers LP.
It's been a really long time.
Long time. Super excited. Were they on a song together on the 2001 Chronic? I don't remember. Anyway, I don't remember if that was came after or before the Marshall Mathers LP. Anyways. Super excited. So we're gonna react to this. If you guys have already seen it, if not, click the link in the description below. Hopping over to all things going back. We're the commentary, reaction, breakdown, comedy channel. And what that means is we will pause for any and or all of the above. With that being said, it is time to slash it up, break it down. This is Eminem and Snoop Dogg from the D to the LBC.
Yeah. All right,
let's get it.
Check. What the fuck? Yo, why is it so smoky in here, man? Yo, Snoop, are you
blowing
smoke
ass
in here?
Big blunt.
Ain't no smoke in here. Everything is clear in here.
Yo, I can't even breathe in here.
Just bit them legs, Slim. You tripping?
Yeah.
You're good. You're good, it's been homie. A minute.
This probably should have happened a while ago. Fuck it. We're here now, though.
He's seeing Tweety Birds.
Yeah. Man, what the fuck?
Yo,
Snoop. Oh, yo, let me see them buttons.
I can't even
see. Man, that shit's the size of my hand, dog.
That's just gonna make me relapse.
Fuck. That's how I know that I'm in the studio with the doggy. Yeah. In California, cause my homie from Long Beach always got that bomb weed. That's why I feel a calm breeze.
Yeah.
Every time I palm trees,
get it?
Just like that blonde bleach.
Every time I palm trees, that's a good little bar.
Yeah. Goes hand in hand with Long Beach, too.
Why are you just staring lovingly into my face?
Because it's 20 minutes until dinner time, and she thinks, you know, if she panders to the crowd. I, at first, will say that I mistook that for one of those old-fashioned Coke bottle bongs. Not a blunt. Now, I should have known better, considering... Well, I mean, I suppose either way. But it took me a minute or two.
With the doggy in California, cause my homie from Long Beach always got that bomb weed. That's why I feel a calm breeze.
Yeah.
Every time I palm trees,
get it?
Just like that blonde bleach, I went platinum, then some did my albums. Calvin's turning me into a zombie, cause these buds are like the Hulk, they're twice the size that his zombie. And that is some strong green. Gotta contact my contact lenses are foggy. I might end up in Walgreens pharmacy with my armistice gone on Phoenix with drama. Mean I will treat Pauline like a fucking human pinball machine. Bouncing balls off her tonsils. If y'all are seeking the smoke, I got all the weed. I am a walking motherfucking marijuana leaf, and I'm here to stay. My reign's so definite, my longevity needs a hearing aid.
What?
Still wearing Hanes t-shirts, I'd embodied some features with legendary names.
Yeah.
Was there when Dre turned the chronic to monetary gain. Cause dope is addictive, just like they call it marijuana. Cause like marriage, you wanna Mary Jane.
Yeah.
It's like...
Ha ha ha! Ha ha! That was dope.
What shape did that pinball machine ball just make?
A pot leaf, I think.
Okay.
So the Mary Jane thing, because again...
Marijuana.
Spider-Man, Mary Jane.
Right, but...
Hence the reason in the video he's also wearing the Spider-Man mask.
And there's webs. Yeah. It's always been called Mary Jane, too.
Right.
He is tripping balls, man. That is some good crong.
That is some good secondhand smoke.
Yeah, for it to be that powerful. All right, I'm here for it.
Was there when Dre turned the chronic to monetary gain? Cause dope is addictive, just like they call it marijuana. Cause like marriage, you wanna Mary Jane. It's like you and Spider-Man feel the very same. My adversaries came, but these little degenerates are my lineage. When I come to pockets, weren't many, if any, as skinny as mine, bitch. I was penniless, now I'm plenty rich, and the shit don't make any sense. I was in a motherfucking pinch, like a titty twist. Now I'm sitting as pretty as each penny is, while I'm pinning this in a lab on your guinea pigs. I ain't finna fool them in effect, give me the simian. When I pull the big guns out, that trigger, pull it until the motherfucker. fucking shit runs out of bullets. Somebody better call an ambulance. You will live, it'll be miraculous. I got more hits than a contract killer. The caterpillars that don't got antennas. Other words, I don't got no goddamn fillers. Westmore, you did not plan for this. From Detroit all the way to Los Angeles. Yeah, food chicken reside. You reside in 213. Let's see that gun blaze. Whether you reside or west side of the 313, let's see them guns blaze. You make money moves like the Matrix. Make more.
Alright, before we get into Snoop. I don't think I like that verse as much as some of his other things that have come out recently. It's not bad.
Right.
It's still a dope verse. I just...
I mean, it is all about pot. So relevance is kind of a little out the window over here. But it was still fun. And I really like the whole comic book tripping balls cartoon that's going on.
Right.
You know, it's very interesting how they put it together.
Well, they're definitely also basing it off the Bored Ape NFT craze that I find absolutely dumb, but you know.
Yeah, but I again, I like
it's
the
a
way
fun
that
art
it's
style.
Been put together. Yeah. Yeah.
We got seed in guns, blaze. You make money moves like the Matrix. Make more amount motivation. Roll up more meditation. Watching the moves you make, you might want to stick to the basics. Military mindset locked in, cocked in. Make sure the mission is profitable. Ain't no mission impossible. One phone call and my monster to go. Dumb phones hop in a Mazda and go. Fuck that, y'all stay, nigga, I'm finna go. You think you slick, boy, this crib, you ain't ready to take it where I'm finna go. Mafia rules, you making a mockery of me. A monopoly, speak on my flow, my nigga, I'm mobbing. Slap on my flow, now niggas is copying. Niggas be out, put the wall on the top. Give me a task, I conquer it. This ain't the time for pondering. You niggas is slandering, this real shit, niggas be honoring. You looking for followers and not watching my niggas that's following. Nigga, fuck them likes, I'm yelling like, what, my nigga, young problem. East side, nigga, Eminem walk to be sub. Let y'all ride now, nigga, want it back like a Lisa. Think it's the game, you gon' see. Some ain't no peace, you'll be missing a piece. A nigga popped off, now sheets on the mom, all mad, kids all saying. Damn my bad, send a few coins to the corner. Please make a sweep for him, nigga, I don't hop on tracks. I leak on him, in the field with the cleats on. Steve Jobs, but the cannabis mine. In due time, niggas will be mine. Sure ignore, go find him, the minute sign. If you're looking for the facts, I'm a nigga to find. Young nigga, so crack in the middle of fine. In the face of this crimping, Long Beach DC's is different. Oh man, with the put on, still getting bread with the niggas I put on. Yeah, yeah, I put my hood on. Shit got cold, I put my hood on. Yeah, yeah, Marshall and Calvin, both from the gutters like public housing. Now we're performing for hundreds of thousands. Wearing no makeup, but we still be clean.
Wearing like no makeup, but we still be clowning.
All right, Snoop.
I also really liked the rolling up my meditation. You know.
I'm not gonna lie. I think I like Snoop's verse more than M's. That doesn't happen often. In terms of when M's on distracts with other people,
right?
Usually M's got my favorite verse, but Snoop.
I liked that second to last flow that went straight into the hook from M. Now, I'm not saying anything about lyrically, just sonically. I really like the hook. And then Snoop has that laid back summer vibe already that I love.
Right.
So in terms of going along with what they've put together here visually and the time of year, which honestly doesn't have much relevance, but it is summertime. I do like that part on for more. Lyrically, I don't know. I did like Snoop's just because it's not concentrated more on Snoop's pot than Snoop normally concentrates on it, if that makes sense. Although, if the secondhand smoke is that strong, you know, it inspired him. So, you gotta go with what inspires you, right?
Right.
My hood on, shit got cold, I put my hood on. Yeah, yeah, Marshall and Calvin, both from the gutters like public housing. Now we're performing for hundreds of thousands. Wearing no makeup, but we still be clowning. My fucking fuck you do reside, you reside in 213. Let's see that blunt race. Whether you reside or west side of the 313, let's see them guns blaze. My Detroit niggas first, everybody. My Long Beach niggas first, everybody. My Detroit niggas lead, what a body. My Long Beach niggas shoot.
I love his fur coat.
This is not that stunt weed they give you on a movie set. This is that that thing that killed John Wayne.
Yo, what the fuck?
Okay.
like that beat. That beat's nice.
Okay.
I love that pink fur coat of Snoop's. He's out here rivaling the Pink Panther. Right. That's
Overall song super fucking dope. And again, I'm a lot more pleased with Snoop's verse than I was with M's. M's is still good. I absolutely loved the Spider-Man references. Again, Spider-Man is my favorite superhero of all time. So I love that Eminem seems to show a lot of love to Spider-Man and his music.
Right.
The art style was fun and definitely makes sense with the whole Trippin' Balls because of Snoop's weed.
Yeah.
I'm not a big fan of the whole NFT craze. I'm absolutely not happy with what Snoop's planning on doing with Death Row Records.
I have no idea.
He's pretty much pulled all of their music off of streaming platforms and he's going to sell them as NFTs to people. Oh. So I'm not a big fan of that. Right. Now, I mean, it's his label. Do with it what you want. Oh, yeah. I think music should be more accessible.
As a whole, I really like this.
It was a lot of fun.
Yeah.
And I also love that Snoop seemed to do what most people don't seem to do, and that's step his game up to match the tempo and style of M, as opposed to...
And it's not step his game up in terms of, like, talent.
And speed.
We know he has but, like, they matched across the board here.
Right.
Like, there was slow parts... There were faster flows, but all together, it just was cohesively the right speed.
Right.
I agree with you. I quite enjoyed it. I quite enjoyed it. I'd have to listen to M's verse again because there were parts of it that were just so fucking funny that I was laughing, and so I wasn't really concentrated on... I guess relevance or how much I liked it, because again, it's funny, but it is still about tripping balls secondhand. And I don't. So I knew it wasn't, you know, I knew I was just listening to it for pleasure versus like, oh, this is a song that I personally feel.
Right.
But again, nice summer song.
Well, and I mean, there were some bars, obviously, like, again, we've backed off breaking down things completely like we used to.
Yeah,
people don't want to stick around for 40-50 minute reactions. There were some other bars in there that were really fun that M played around with, like the records going platinum, like the bleach that he used to dye his hair. And
that one was kind of funny, yeah.
Stuff along those lines. Like, yeah, there was stuff that we caught that we're not just jumping out and saying. There was also probably some that kind of went over our heads because we weren't...
Well, we're not listening with that kind of ear at this point.
Right.
Plus, we're old. Snoop also had some great little doubles in there that we pointed out a couple we didn't. All in all, I really like this. Now, in terms of, like, what M has done recently... I will say I like the CeeLo Green one better. Just, again, the song speaks to me more. It's not the feature. It's not anything like that. I've always liked Snoop. Of course, I'm a Cali girl. I've heard him a lot, and I grew up with him. So I like the vibe a lot. I'm glad that they worked together. I'm glad that they did a music video for the whole thing. I just think it was fun. Fun.
All right, so also and again I was talking to somebody at work about this. They were asking if I thought this was going to be on a new album. I don't think it is. If I remember correctly, this was a song that was originally supposed to be on the Eminem Show 20th anniversary album and got pulled off for whatever reason. So then they took it and just made a video out of it, put it out as a single. Now, it's not to say that it won't be on a new album that M might have hiding. I just don't think it will. But yeah.
I mean, it would be nice if he released another one, but yeah.
Oh, no, I think he's definitely releasing another album.
I meant soon. Soon, too.
Yeah, I think it'll be soon, too.
You do? Okay, cool.
All right, so If you guys like the video, slash that like button, subscribe, ring the bell for notifications, comment down below. What did you think of M and Snoop from the D to the LBC? Also, comment down below if there's any... Oh, I also...
It has a nice ring to it, honestly.
It does. I also liked, by the way, the Snoop coming in and being like Detroit versus everybody, Long Beach versus everybody, because Detroit versus everybody is one of M's songs off of a couple of albums ago. That was a nice little add-on, too. Also, comment down below if there's anything else you guys would like to see reacted to. Check the description below for all things.
Push our buttons. Come join us on our other social media platforms, mostly Twitter if you want a quicker response.
We love you guys. Thank you all for watching. Cannot wait to see you to pray people later.